Hello everyone, I'm Max Firestorm, welcome back to Freedom Planet. Last episode we went through Thermal Base, and now we're on a tank. Cause... tanks. Anyway, joining me today we have...
I am Fuzon.
I'm Holgast.
I'm Juddy.
And I'm MFP.
Right, let's go. Fire everything! Saying like between recording that I'm actually quite glad about the current version of Freedom Planet that I'm using. Like, we're using the beta version to record this so we can record Milla's story mode. Apparently, this version has regenerating health in this stage. I don't appear to be regenerating health though, so I'm slightly worried. I'm gonna die.
Famous last words. Bonk that horn. Make those fireworks come out.
Yeah. Oh, I'm on half. I'm gonna die.
Use more fire.
Ow.
If things aren't immediately dying, we're not using enough fire.
Well, dead. There we go.
Big boom.
Oh, and now I've got a load of health. Where did all that come? Where was that a minute ago?
Okay, yeah, things have exploded. Things have gone very wrong.
You watch, my health will start regenerating now. Or, you know, I'd find out if I wasn't constantly losing. There you go.
Fire everything!
Sat in the way, dead by... Still wasn't regenerating health. Okay, so scratch what I said about health regenerating, because it didn't.
It's wrong.
They might have reverted that in, you know, another different version. I didn't check change logs this morning, so...
Well,
it's possible that we're on a different version to the one that we were recording on when we started this Let's Play of that. 2 weeks ago we started this, because, yeah, we weren't recording last week.
Yeah, we started
with a
story.
Earthquake!
I just said that I could... I can dig here. You go away! The hell's B? That's B. Aw. I wanted a free thing. Free thing. Noom! Oh, I didn't exactly noom, did I? I noomed without the noom. Well,
the end.
So many fireballs, what gives?
Armageddon is happening.
Oh, there goes the shield.
Robot Armageddon.
Yes.
Because why the hell not?
Because breath.
Yeah.
Well, he does tend to cause trouble.
And eyebrow.
He causes eyebrows.
Yeah.
Side effects may include eyebrows.
Quite the benefit to some anime characters.
Wow. maze-like platforming segments on disappearing blocks. It's not annoying at all.
Not a cliche or anything.
I'm getting flashbacks, I want to be the guy.
Oh no.
Yes.
No!
Yeah.
I hear the game over jingle in my head. It never leaves you, man. It never leaves you.
That song's all for Guilty Gear Skater. I think it's one of the only reasons that game's actually known. Because it was a very good Guilty Gear game.
I assume people are just like, hey, that's the Game Over theme from I Wanna Be the Guy.
Max, stop being hit by the drills.
Pretty much every song in the game was from a different game.
So. Anyway, drill misses.
For some reason, drilling upwards.
I guess that would be useful if they'd stop exploding.
Everything. Well, this is gonna be fun.
Meep, you have a very strange definition of fun, I've gotta tell you.
I played Dwarf Fortress, of course I do.
Man the block like shields.
Okay!
Boss looks, it's awesome.
Oh, that had to hurt. That really had to hurt. I took that one full on.
Kablooey. We could be here a while again.
I don't know, I did more damage to this thing than I did nearer. I wonder if I can block this. Nope, no I can't, no I can't. Okay. No, I wonder if I can block this. Nope, nope, nope. Right.
Mistakes are made!
I did it in the name of science. Spring, where's the spring? Spring!
Just ask that.
Bucket.
Well, there could be health in the patch of dirt, I don't know.
Maybe, yeah.
Look, I wouldn't ask these questions if I didn't have a logical explanation to back it up.
You would.
Probably.
Dig, 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 dig. Fire shield, I'll take it!
Anything is better than nothing.
Well, it gives you two extra hits.
That was close. Oh, this is great. I just have to jump at it with the fire shield on. Ah, there goes the sheep. You son of a bitch! I lost the shield and then the first shot out of it, I got killed.
Ooh. Painful.
To me, it looks like you exploded for no reason.
Exploded into pellets. What is this boss supposed to be anyway? Like an aphid?
Oh no. Pain in the ass? Does that count?
See, the digging idea was helpful. Sort of.
Yes, down he goes. Fuck your ship. Better. Right. Let's carry on.
Run for it.
Good life, been eating those. I'm sure the rate this is going. I mean, I was expecting to have trouble. I wasn't really expecting this much trouble. Especially from, you know, the likes of Nero. Like, holy crap, Nero.
I'm gonna leave that one alone.
Noom! Bye guys, see you later!
Diggy!
I'm off on the next screen now, bye! See ya!
And now we play a rousing game of Milla Switch Balls.
Something.
Yes.
No, I'm not gonna spoil it.
Thank you. Oh, hello! Me Nike! Yes, please! Yeah!
What?
Give it!
Now I am the enemy.
Just what?
Yes! Sup, how's it going?
Oh, how the tables have turned. Too much power.
Yeah, now what? Now what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You're gonna get shot in the face. That's what you're gonna do.
She's commandeered one of our craft. She what?
Wait. What?
She just sort of popped on and it started doing stuff for her.
See how long we can take this.
Long enough.
Can you imagine this for the boss? Just like dead. Bye. Bye, Dale.
Yeah, but then it would be like son fighting father, so.
Aww. It's gone.
It's such a shame that you chose the wrong side. Enjoy the last few minutes of your pathetic lives!
Okay, so can't deflect these or block them. Oh, hello.
Remember, dig, useful.
Yeah, slightly more useful is, you know, not dying. Ow.
It's not really working out for you there.
Fun, it just did. Especially when I'm just deflecting all his purple projectiles into him. Because I'm invincible, suck it!
I can just stand here and everything will die.
Nah, it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. Okay. Everything just sort of went hello.
Oh!
I don't know what happened there and I don't know how I'm still alive! I'm not gonna question it. Oh, hello.
Concentration.
Yeah, a little bit. It's a pain in the ass because you can't really get up there and do much damage to him. You can just go. Yeah, try and get up there and just ping him. Oh god, hello! That could have ended 12 kinds of bad and it didn't! Ow! That one did. Ooh, I got lucky on that. He's nearly dead. He's got no things left. Suck it! 18 minutes! Yeah, that's a record.
The long time, yeah,
not the short one. Oh, hi. Bye. You know, if I'd have had that big shooty thing, that'd have been done in like no time. You're just smacking one.
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was doing.
You still don't.
Noom!
Shut it, you.
Space just like, I'm doing this for me.
Screw you.
Alone while you help the general take back the city.
Why can't we go in together?
It'll be easier this way, trust me.
But they'll have a harder time catching us if we stick together.
But that's what Brevin's expecting us to do.
Then let me go instead. You're too important to the mission.
I can't lose another crew! If something happens to you, I'm not strong enough to save you.
We'll be strong for you.
Of course we are.
We said we were gonna help you get back the stone. We still mean it.
You're stuck with us, buddy, whether you like it or not.
As soon as you step foot into that dreadnought, you may never come out again. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
All right.
Carol.
What's the plan?
I'll let you stop being defeatist. Sort of.
She's still being smug.
Yes. Let's not be defeatist.
Here's the plan. I'm gonna give you three. I'm gonna give you each a green thing, and you'll have to figure it out for yourselves from there.
Mm-mm.
Good plan.
Right. So that is gonna do it for today. Next time we start the beginning of the end again. Cause
take three. Third time's the charm.
Yeah. All these deaths. I don't know. Right.
Let's
we'll
try
see.
This again.
Yeah, again.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye.